Those fugitives are in the tower to the west. If they're close to landfall, they could be a threat to the Quen. I better take care of them.
Who is that?
Okay, that's the
Who
waiter.
Cares? Bring her down!
Won't be attacking Tide's Reach again, or anyone else.
Taking over my shift later today?
I guess.
Finally up and about.
That must be the tower Jomar mentioned. And it's full of sunwings. That can't be good. There, on the beach. A clan scout. I need to get closer. See if he's carrying a relic like Jomar mentioned. No relic. Can't be Jomar's brother. I should take a look around. See if I can find anyone else. More dead scouts. I should check if one of them is Jomar's brother. But I need to get rid of those machines first. There's no relic. Not sure if either of them are Oris. But maybe one of them dropped it as they fought off the machines? My focus might show me more. Huh. Nothing. Maybe my focus can pick up their tracks instead? There. Maybe Oris escaped the machines. Better see where it leads. Machine. It looks like it gave chase, but Oris fought it off. It looks like he ran inside the tower. Probably to escape those sunlings up there. End here. I must have climbed up this tower. Find a way up this tower. Thank you. dead end. Maybe if I go outside, I can find another way up. Close one. This must be Oris. But there's only one way to be sure. I better check for the relic. My focus picked up data on it. It's not a beacon, it's a tourist map of San Francisco. If the Quen could read this, they wouldn't need to send scouts out blind. I should tell Alva.
Aloy! I'm here.
Alva, I found some data you might be interested in. I'm sending it to you now.
I'll take a look.
Thanks. I better take this relic back with me. Give it back to Jomar. Along with the bad news.
Landfall welcomes you, Aloy.
Hey! You're back!
Yeah.
Ancestors, you've returned.
Did you?
I'm sorry.
How did he die?
The tower was a Sunwing nest. He went in there looking for cover, but he was holding on to that, and I found him.
Oris.
I read the data on it. It had a map that can help your people get the lay of the land without risking more scouts. Alva's looking over it right now. It's a good thing your brother protected it.
I'd trade all the data in the legacy to have my little brother back. I'm glad that something meaningful came from his death. As promised, you now have access to my weapon stock. If you bring me the right resources, I can make you anything you see there. Actually, why don't you give this a try? One of our best. And if it's of use, you know where to find more.
Thank you. I'm really sorry for your loss.
I know you are. And I'm grateful.
May that assist your journey.
Did you think life would be
having a good day?
I guess.
All right.
Shoot it with fire. Machines. Ship. Must be the one Harry and Christy were on. Okay, better. Should be able to work for that gyro compass with our focus. Oh, That'll make things easier. Just gotta look for the coin's gyro compass on that rack. Took a beating. I'm sure it still works. Better take it to Harry and Christia. Maybe they can fix it.
Make way for the living ancestor. Aloy, I'm glad you're here. I wanted to give you this for helping me get the data on Leviathan. I didn't really know what to give you, so I asked Zoe what you might like.
Thanks, Alva. I'll put it to good use. Have you had a chance to look through the data?
There is much to sort through still, but I believe we'll be able to get it operational and turn back the floods. And I've given more thought to everything we've uncovered about the ancestors. The Overseers would have us believe they were infallible paragons. But Pharaoh wasn't. Not even close. His greed led to machines that devoured the world. The archive of the Old One's knowledge destroyed, just to erase his mistakes. So, when we learned that Eileen had a hand in covering up hundreds of deaths, I started to think they were all the same. Selfish, egotistical, cruel. But, in the end, it's not that simple. The truth isn't a straight line of ink on a crisp scroll. It's a splatter, smudged, and faded on stained parchment. I wish Morquen could see that. Instead of looking the other way, or twisting the truth to serve their own schemes.
I doubt Bohai would agree with you.
No, nor the rest of the Board of Overseers. As Eileen said, it's easier to believe the lie is truth, but it's worth fighting for. And this diviner, at least, won't settle for anything less. For that, I thank you, Aloy.
Hey, you're back.
Yeah.
By the ancestors. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there. We should go check them out.
We can't. For everyone's sake. If anything happens to us, they won't have any navigators to guide the rest of the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, Ancestor.
He hasn't really come out since the living Ancestor.
That broken building is the ruin that Quinn Scout told me about. There should be a relic inside. Looks like the device next to it needs power. There's another building past that big hole in the wall up there. I wonder if I can get over to it. Well, I'm not getting up to the ledge that way. Energy cell. Looks like it's out of power. think I can make it to the elevator from here. Nope, looks like the cell's losing power. Got it. The elevator should have power now. Take a look around. How do we get to that key module? According to this, the door needs a key module and a two-part code to open. Sounds like I might find those things higher up. There's an ornament in there. How do I reach it? Doesn't do much damage.
Okay, I should be able to make the jump to the other building. Made it. I think that office I'm looking for should be around here. That's one part of the code down. Just need to find the other.
is a crate. But how to get to it? There we go. Glide in.